Manual button learning limit. First, you should adjust the door to the position where you want to set the limit. Imagine the door is now running to the bottom. The down limit is set by the stop key and the down key at the same time to set the down limit. Then press the run key to adjust the door to another setting position. Then stop key plus the up key to set the upper limit. Then the setting is successful.